Sometimes it works that the stuff you enjoy don't really match with what most other people enjoy. And in my case, the stuff that I enjoy are things like happy accidents. Like times when there's no electricity because of a thunderstorm, and the moment is just asking for me to pick up a musical instrument and compose a short tune. That was the first recording of a number of musical motives that I ended up using in a short tune that I composed for the soundtrack of Little Wolf. The short tune is called The Wolf and the Pack. Now, composing a short tune is something that I just do by ear. I studied classical guitar when I was 12, so I know how to read notes, but I don't know how to write notes. So when I compose a short tune, it's a very embodied process, meaning it's very physical. It's not theoretical. It doesn't start in my head. It starts with my fingers, and I just am just guided by the sound of the music. And what better time to do it when there's no lights, there's no electricity, there's no distraction whatsoever. And the sound of the rain, to me, it's not really noise. The rain sounds like you're in good company. The rain sounds like it's listening. It almost seems like I have an audience, and the thunder comes almost like somebody clapping. Of course, this could all be just my imagination, but it does work to keep me playing. And so this next clip was recorded shortly after that first one, and this is the part where I started to explore the motif some more and see where it takes me. So in this recording, I make a lot of happy accidents. I experiment with different notes, different pitches. That can be a little painful to listen to, maybe, but it's actually rather amusing for me to re-listen to that and see how my brain was trying to piece the short tune together from the little puzzle pieces that would come about just by moving my fingers differently on the fretboard. Shortly after that, I played another recording to try to combine all the motives that sounded right, that felt right, that felt like they belonged together. So here's my final recording of that short tune. I don't really have a final recording. I just aim to record something that is presentable and that has all the different parts in the right place. But it's far from perfect. Everything still sounds raw. It still sounds like you're just right there next to me in the same room. And so I'll play that tune now to leave you with some closure that it all ended up fine.